Hi, I'm Kerry Goulet, Global Director of the Ice Hockey Classic. With serious consideration of the scaling national and international situation surrounding the COVID-19 pandemic, and after extensive consultation with medical experts, government agencies, New Zealand Ice Hockey Federation, and the Australian Ice Hockey Federation, sponsors and tour venues, Stop Concussions is announcing today the 2020 Ice Hockey Classic has been postponed in the short term. Over the last 6 weeks, Stop Concussions has been attempting to finalize the 2020 tour schedule while keeping up to date with the medical and travel advice on this evolving global health pandemic. But with many large-scale events in New Zealand and in Australia being cancelled at short notice and other events planned for the next few months hanging in the balance, it is no longer feasible to try and finalize the current tour schedule. Since there are so many moving parts to organize such a tour, such as player availability, booking flights, accommodations, setting up one or two rink systems, and having dates open at the venues, all the moons must align. Our main priority is for the safety and well-being of our players, the Stop Concussion team, and our fans in New Zealand and Australia. So we encourage everyone to take a look after themselves and their health as we go through this epidemic. We remain optimistic that we will be able to resume our tour plans once this virus is taken care of. We will keep you up to date as information becomes available. Until then, we thank you for your patience and your support and encourage you to take proper precautions if you are feeling unwell. And please visit icehockeyclassic.com.au.